Hello everyone, I am Maria Paula G. De Castro and this is my STEM journey. Checklist and self-assessment, checked. Table of contents, checked. After gathering all my past and recent schoolworks, I made this portfolio to display the collection of my best outputs during my senior high school years. This presentation of my learning outputs will exhibit my knowledge and unforgettable experiences that I've gained in my senior high journey as a STEM student. Circles. By doing this activity in pre-calculus, I've learned the importance of accuracy and precision because we are applying and solving for the real-life circles within the rules and the system of the Cartesian plane. Statistics and probability roll a die. I've acquired the skills of patience because the task required a lot of repetition and being accurate to solve for the correct probability. Entrepreneurship promotion. To promote our selected item that's focused on household wares. I've showcased not just my creativity but also my confidence in doing this performance task because I was able to give the best commercial for just a simple household glassware. ICT-MIL site. The website that I've made during our ICT class where I was able to expand my knowledge about media and information literacy. Virtues. This is our last performance task in ARVED where we were tasked to take pictures of ourselves that displays just the 3 theological virtues out of the 7 Christian virtues. But I included all the 7 virtues because I was enlightened by the importance of all the virtues in our lives. Before doing these kinds of dances in physical education, I remembered the task that's very close to my heart. Our task about deforestation made me create an application called Jog for a Tree that will automatically plant trees for every 1 kilometer of jogging. My favorite group task among all is our performance task in biology, where we were required to create a health magazine. This became my favorite group task because our magazine is entitled Healthydemic, which is timely and focuses more on our health during this pandemic. It's very unique because we are the one who modeled and portrayed the topics related to our pandemic situation. National Artist. Discovering the contribution of each national artist to our own country made me realize that we should appreciate all their works because they represent every piece of art that we have today. Our research is all about the banana fiber clay and I am so proud that I was able to successfully create our banana fiber clay pots. Doing this masterpiece requires patience, teamwork, and continuous cooperation because we will never be able to develop our product if we are not helping each other right from the start. Mito, from the collaboration of the two subjects Entrep and AYAP, we were required to promote and design slippers according to our chosen theme from our written concept paper. I am glad that our concept paper got the highest score among our class. Let the light guide. I did all my best in doing my miniature project and it was all worth it. I was overwhelmed that my physics teacher posted my miniature project in his social media account. I don't have any regrets in making this performance task so desperately because I just did what I truly can in applying my knowledge about series and parallel circuits. My personal vision and goals for the future. My professional and personal achievements. Again, this is Maria Paula G. De Castro and this is the end of my STEM journey.